Mr. Math here. Thanks for watching my videos. Be sure to like and subscribe, and remember to click the bell icon to be notified of updates. Hello again, viewers. Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. We are here at the Dueling Peak Stable on our way to Fort Hateno, and look, it's Unova. Guess I left them out after the previous episode. Anyway, we're ultimately on our way to Fort Hateno to help Captain Hoz deal with a monster suppression gig. And before we go, we are going to make a killbot to help us out with the battle. So let's get our homing cart and a stabilizer and a construct head. And three beam emitters and a flame emitter. Alright, let's see. Killbot. Alright. And one more thing. Where are they? There they are. Okay, it doesn't matter, but the fact that the top is skewed off to diagonally like that really bothers me. There we go. Ha! That's gonna be a solid kill bot. Alright, let's get it in the cart. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to attach it to the cart, because then getting it back out will be really painful. Okay, so we need a horse that can do some hauling. Let's go with blue blood. Perfect. Now then, where's the cart? There it is. Yep. Okay. This is going to be kind of awkward. All right, let's get Killbot out of there. Yeah, that'll do. And then you know what? Yeah, let's go ahead and actually attach Killbot to the cart. And then all I have to do is grab the cart with Ultra Hand and shake it around, and then Killbot will get let loose. Thank you. And it's raining. Is this Captain Hoz's force here? Because I don't remember these tents before when I came through here. Yeah. Heading east to clean monsters out of our renowned Fort Hateno, Captain Hoz. Link makes ready use of the jump slash. Yeah, already know about that. Okay, yeah, I guess he is up ahead. Let's go join him as quickly as possible. Why does it keep on looking above blue blood like this? This is an Evermean, if I remember correctly. It's a Bokoblin menacing that Gerudo. This is annoying. Right. Obviously, this was a Korok encampment, but I don't remember if I ever encountered it before. Ah, there's Hoz up ahead. Okay. Let's get this... Excuse me, guys. Hey! battery. Okay, out of battery? Well then, let's get on my battery gear. Make me look ridiculous, but... Whoa, who's throwing rocks? Oh, this guy's throwing rocks. Okay, start shooting him. Good robot. My robot disappeared. Victory is ours. Bravo, everyone. Is that you, Link? You helped us defeat the monsters. I'm so grateful to your assistance. Can you come here for a moment? Yeah, I want to just gather up the spoils. Once again, you've come to our aid, Link. You have my thanks. Another incredible battle. With you on our side, Link, we can take on any threat. Ah, I nearly forgot. Please accept this reward as thanks for all your help. Of course, the true battle is yet to come. Have you seen it, Link? The Blood Moon, I mean. When it rises in the sky, monsters will flood the land and threaten the peace of Hyrule again. My squad members will rest and rebuild their energy to prepare for its return. Ah well, I do look forward to fighting by your side once again. May you fight with the goddess Hylia's divine protection, brave swordsman! Bring peace to Nekluda! Complete! Okay, here's some stuff to pick up. Okay, bot. Thank you for your service. Silver Moblin Horn. Have I gotten one of those before? Guess I have. Okay. Ah, Tulin. Arrows. Oh, look at this Hylian rice. I dedicate this monument to the memory of the souls lost to the calamity. And to fill Link's pockets with useful resources. There's my horse. Where's the cart? They keep on running behind me. I guess they're shy. Wait a second, where is the cart? Huh. Oh well. Alright, blue blood, come along. There's materials over there. Maybe we can build our own car. This. Oh, another shield. Don't need that. Are there any wheels? Yes, there are wheels here. Excellent. Okay. Oops. Wrong one, you stupid wheel. Starting to get irritating. Very irritating. Come on, you dumb game. This is just determined to annoy me. Oh, for the love of Pete. Okay. This is just ridiculous. Thank you. There we go. So close. Why does this thing not work? You'd think this would be easy, but no. All because that other blasted cart decided to disappear. The instant I try to get that off, either that thing's gonna fall to pieces, or the cart's gonna fall to pieces. Ugh, never mind. I don't care. Just get over here, Blue Blood. Get over here, Blue Blood. So hard, blasted horse. All right. Okay, this is... Alright. Oh my... Trying to build that blasted cart... Oh, here we go. You go away. All right, let's see if you can drag this thing. All right. This is working well enough, I think. Except the camera wants to pan up above for some reason. Not sure why Blue Blood's complaining. It can't be the weight. Didn't I get killbot all the way on the other side there and just slaughter them all? That's not working too well. No, can't quite reach. Okay. Oh, that's a silver Lizalfos. I thought it was a blue silver. I thought it was a blue Lizalfos. Oh, there is a flying thing. What's it carrying? Thought of something. Where is it? There's the Zora armor. Roasted acorn counts as a meal, does it? Okay, where was the treasure chest? All right, what have we here? An eightfold long blade. There. Guess I could have ascended from the ground too. In them? And what's all this? And you know what? Let's get out of this hodgepodge of weird equipment. Like. Come on out. Eightfold blade. I actually want that. Okay. Now, how's the best way to get across the river? No, that's not gonna work. Get some height. There we go. All right, you, where's your friend? I was just over there, you stupid little... On Link, thank you. Okay. That'll do. I was literally just here. Right. Now back we go. That makeshift boat better still be there. Oh, good. Check the map. I want to go in here to see what's there. Back in Breath of the Wild, it was a weird puzzle type of thing to find a Sheikah shrine. Looks like that's not what's there now. I was about to say, what's that up ahead? Those two cranes look like horns of something hidden in the grass. Cave here. It's dropping apples. Okay, let's see here. I no longer have a fire rod. That's inconvenient. Come on, Raiju, keep on hurting it for me. Yeah, you're doing great. Keep it up. Yunobo, I did not need you to do that. I was just trying to pick up that lizard. Oh, whatever. Okay, so there's a bloopy over there and a cave on ahead. A toasty iron shrimp, okay. This used to be a Korok shrine. Okay. I need some height so that I can jump. So I can paraglide from above and shoot the bloopy a bit. Okay, this ought to do, I think. Nothing but green rubies. A few blue ones. This place is a bit more worse for wear than when I was here in Breath of the Wild. Okay, let's be a bit more cautious. Robred drop-off cave. And there's some Misko's treasure here. Oh. Treasure sleeps beyond the path shown by the stone statues. Shown by the stone statues? Shown by the stone statues. Does that mean I go in the direction they're looking? Or behind? I think going in the direction they're looking is probably the more likely of the two. Seeing anything dangerous. This on them. Shown by the statues. So these statues are looking out of the circle while the rest are looking in. So far, so good. Okay, great. Where's Yunobo? There he is. Thank you. Unless I'm much mistaken, that is a silver Bokoblin boss. Guys, stop messing around up there. Boy, that really sends them flying. Over here, please. I don't know what good that does. Where's what's her? There's what's her name. That's a much better picture. You know we got a hit in there. Bokoblin guts. And a boss, silver boss Bokoblin horn. A circular serrated horn. The neatly tied strap contains arcane power. Attach it to a weapon to vastly increase attack power, yada yada yada. Okay, so obviously I want to go that way through this closed gate. Looks like what I need to do is open this stuff, go down the hole, and ascend from underneath. Is this an axe blade rock? No, it's not. That's an axe blade rock right there. There we go. Things down there. Just rocks. But then how am I supposed to get through the gate? It's over that way. Wait a second. Is it over that? Which direction is the gate? Darn it, I've lost track of it. Okay. So it's that way. Okay, I can't make it from here. Hit that guy. I wanted. Okay, this is wacky. Let's see where we end up. We can always go back down. Okay, I do need to be here with that guy. Now I have no idea how to get back down to the actual gate with Misko's treasure behind it. To come in from the other side, or I have to ascend from below. Okay, let's try this again. I have no idea how that was supposed to work, but it did, so I'm not gonna complain. Oh, this thing! I have the rest of that set, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I have the rest of the Barbarian Armor set. Yeah. I want to figure out how to upgrade this. Alright, well, I think we're done here. Back we go. And it's raining. Yay. Fairy. Okay, what do we need to upgrade this set? Mighty thistles. Okay, I got plenty of those. Lionel stuff. Oh my goodness. That's a pretty big jump from just needing mighty thistles to meaning Lionel stuff. My goodness. That's ridiculous. And not just needing some Lionel stuff, but needing two different Lionel bits for each of them. Two different Lionel horns, two each, for all three pieces of the set. That's 12 different Lionel horns. Six each of the saber horns, and and the mace horns. I mean, wow. Okay, what about this set? Ah, I still need one more Hinox tooth. Darn it. Alright, let's not leave poor Blue Blood just sitting way the heck out there. So,
hi. Oh.
Okay, bored horse. Pie, wheat, cane sugar, you know, fruit, and butter. Well, I'd say we have reached the end of the episode. Decently productive, I suppose. We cleared out the monsters at Fort Hateno, checked out some things further along, found this cave with that last piece of the barbarian armor that we haven't had for quite some time. Took us quite a while to find it, but now we have the full set. So yeah, fairly satisfied with this episode. So viewers, thanks for watching Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. In the next episode, I think it's time to get back to Zora's domain and see about business there. Later!